family talk to 100 single women. Name something you love to hear about an ex-boyfriend who dumped you.
I already know how you're going to feel about this one, but he went bald in a way that didn't work for him, you know?
He went bald in a way. Hey.
What's for you?
See, don't drag me into your answer. You know, just give your little answer. You know, don't be dragging me into your little answer. I don't want to be involved in your little hair joke and all this here. He went bald in a certain knot that I know this gonna bother you.
Duly noted.
He went bald.